I'm like, yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, yo, big up everyone locked inside, you're live and direct once again with the one and only, one and only, D-O-double-G, one and only, DJ Raxi, hey, you like that one there, listen, we're back, it's episode 3 of Raxi Reacts, and today we're going back in time to our old school show. Who remembers Gladiators? Ready! If you remember... You remember, if you don't. Anyway, we're going to get into the video right about now. So, before we do, shout out to the squad. Come on, you know who we are, baby. We can't lose, you know. Hey, we can't lose, fam. It's not an option. We can't lose. We cannot lose. We shan't lose. We shall not lose. Also, if you've missed my, reaction video for Future's Worst Day, go check that out. I don't know why I forgot about that. I recorded it a couple of days ago. Go check that out. My Future Worst Day reaction video. You know what I'm saying? It's fire, all of that. Fire, fire, fire. You know what I mean? Check that out. Anyway, let's get into the video. Let's go.
DJ Raxi.
Every month, I'm supposed to pay a bill.
These old school videos, fam. Yo. Hold on a second. I just clocked the most blatant racism ever. And we're not even like 20 seconds into the video yet. Yo, you guys, I swear all of the black characters in the intro have got like a name that, you know, it's like a derogatory kind of name. You know what I'm saying? Did you just see... But look, look, Nightshade, what? That girl's black in it, don't even try at me in it, because back in the day, yeah, in the 90s, that is super black in it. Like nowadays, that's light skin, but in the 90s, that was super black. Nightshade, what? Saracen. Saracen was a term used by Christian writers in Europe during the Middle Ages to refer to Muslims. Okay, again, like I said, racism back in the 90s was different. If you weren't white, yeah, you were basically black. So basically, Saracen's another derogatory thing. That's mad still. How are they getting away with this? Scorpios are black. I mean, and again, like I said, back then, my girl would have definitely passed for... Is y'all serious right now? Is y'all serious right now? You don't see in the screen, right? You don't see in the screen, right? I'm not like tripping. They call this guy Shadow. And I don't even need to explain the thing. Because we all can see. But if you can't see and you're listening to, if you can't see and you're watching this video, you know what I mean, for like listening purposes, there's a character called Shadow, and he's super dark. Mad thing. Shadow, bruv. I'm still... And let's not, like, gloss over Nightshade either. Like, come on. Like, what kind of name is Nightshade? Like, you know... Let's not try gloss over that shit. Like...
Well, it's here. It's finally arrived. The moment we've all been waiting for.
Oh, yeah?
Jeez. In the next hour, we shall know who our two champions will be.
Mm-hmm.
And at this point, I think it's worth reminding everybody that tonight's finalists. And at this point,
if you don't know who John Fashionu is, yeah, fucking legend, bro. Fash FC. If you know, you know. My brother. I'm surprised they didn't give him some sort of like derogatory name. Zulu. Very, very hard to get here tonight. So for the last time, Africa, like, just remind us what's really. Yo, Gladiator's out here doing the most. I still can't get over Nightshade, you know. Nightshade, that Scorpion, I mean, not Scorpion. Shadow was a bit of a disrespect still.
Yeah,
Yeah, well, best frame of mind is to keep a thing. So stay relaxed. Enjoy.
Allow that haircut, dude. That manly haircut. Yo, shout out Black the Ripper, man. Rest in peace, man. That manly haircut, fam. That boyish look. Oh, stop it. No, allow it. Yo. Eunice's husband looking like Barry Chuckle in that. Hey, is it Barry? Is it Barry Chuckle? What, you know which one I'm on about, innit? The one that looks like him, you know which one I'm on about, innit? It's either Barry or the other. What's, anyway, looking like Chuckle Brothers.
It's very strange for Carly. She's only 3 years old. And whenever she comes to see me compete, my sport being kickboxing, she just sees a lot of kicking and punching. It's very strange for Carly. She's only 3 years old. And whenever she comes to see me compete, my sport being kickboxing, she just sees a lot of kicking and punching.
That's a mad thing still. I mean, like, growing up black, obviously, man got butt whoopings and that, yeah. But she's saying she used to kickbox her child, fam. That's a mad thing, like. Imagine that. What? Who took the cookies? Flying kick, like, yo.
In the dust, you know what I mean? Hitting the floor, like.
Yeah, I know what you mean, like. Yeah.
And I get home and she says,
yeah.
Mum, why don't you just kick them and punch them?
Yeah, innit?
But have you given any thought at all to the prize money and what you might do with that?
She's probably going to kick it.
I look at the Jeep and I see a semi-detached house with a garden and a garage.
And a kickboxing arena.
Long, long time ago, did you ever think you were going to be here at the grand final?
Enough said.
I'm gonna focus on every event individually and just give it my all, you know.
Well, I think that's probably the best thing. And I have to ask you once again.
The W sarcasm, yo. I think it's personally the best thing.
And just give it my all, you know.
Well, I think that's probably the best thing. And I have to ask you once again.
Television. You're a man who's never lost for words. So this time, you get on with it. Here you are. How's everybody feeling out there tonight?
Obviously, John's doing his thing in his jazzy waistcoat and that. But you know, when man started talking, I was not expecting that to be his voice. Like, I was like, yeah, what are you not saying? You look all right, yeah?
Let me hear you say, ho!
Now scream! This girl's sarcasm sick, I can't even lie, you know. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be a great night. Alright, do you want to say it with some belief then?
My goodness, it's
going to my goodness, it's going to be a great night, is it really?
Let the games begin.
Get him, Saracen, get... Yo! No, but why is the man at the end always dead, though? Like, yo! Why is he always dead, though? Like, literally, dude, like, a man, oh. Look, like, a man, oh. Look, what's, look, a man's pushing him over the line. Like, yo, he's pushing him over the line. Look, he pushed him over, he helped him, he assisted him. What kind of competition is this, bro? It's just making man look bad, fam.
And if anyone can, Sam can!
Go on, Sam.
Over to John Anderson.
You can do it.
Contender ready! Aviator ready! 3, 2, 1! Sam's gonna have to rely on the
Yo, juked him right at the beginning. He juked him. Yo, he got the juke real quick. Yo, look, zoop, juked him real quick. Yo, get out of the way. Move out my way. Move. Oh, no. Nah, police brutality. Nah. Oh! Go on. Nah. See how they trying to cheat my boy, fam? So, always trying to keep a man down, you know? Look, Duke made him look dumb. I mean, he like, made him look at him. Look at my man. Look at him when he gets beat. Look. Oh, damn it. I'm such a waste, man. Look. Got. Oh. Nah, they made it hard for him because he's black still. Nah, I can't even, like, nah, that's out of order, Phil. That's out of order. Everyone else got through easy, but my man, nah. Didn't even complete the thing, you know? Because these man was out here cheating, fam.
I wasn't looking forward to that. I thought he was going to say, you can go around the back and have a little break. I was looking forward to a cup of tea.
Come on, Sam. No way, man. No way, Sam. Alright, so we're going to end the video right there. You know what I'm saying? That was Racks Reacts Series 1, Episode 3. This was Gladiators, you know what I'm saying? Like, obviously, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, you know what I mean? Put a comment down below and subscribe, you know what I mean? And share the video with your friends, you know what I'm saying? Like, mans are trying to get out here, fam. Mans trying to get to that 1,000 subscribers so we can start monetizing, you know what I'm saying? So mans can start making some peas, bro. You know what I'm saying? Start making some peas so I can spend it on my expensive, lavish lifestyle, you know what I mean? Anyway, shout out to you guys. Hope you have a great weekend and I will see you next time. We out.
You're live and direct with DJ Raxy right now. Let's go.
Did you ever think that you would be this rich? Did you ever think that